Hey guys, I'm trying to make another video.
I think that's the end of the computer, I can.
I'm kind of mad.
The lease that you see here is referring to your address, and that's just for the local computer. Local computer has been deleted, so you can search for your address, and then it expires after so long. And then it lasts for a minute. Yeah. Just okay, so this computer has a local account, and that's been out in front here. So it's actually, instead of using the domains, which I'll get put in there, it's using the local computer.
There we have it. Almost did. Trying to figure this out, but alright, nice. Alright, well, I figured out stuff. And now we can do stuff.
Yeah, that's because of
the running and
it's really a security feature with
don't see any like warm thing to like out there.
Yeah. There's definitely something going on with the way Windows 10 operates compared to the older version of Windows.
Oh, I see a ladder. And made it. Beautiful. Anyway guys, thanks for the subs and it's lovely, but I kind of pissed me off that someone would like do it exact. There we go. Well anyway, it kind of peeves me off that someone would do an exact copy of my channel, you know. They obviously knew they were doing it too, because they even used like a clone trooper guy that was orange, and they covered the same games pretty much that I covered, and they just don't care, you know. I tried to jump down. Just get the hang of the game a little while. Alright, so doubt you can zip line. And there's a wall run capability right here. Steps off the ladder. Like, it just jumps right off and won't miss. I doubt you can zip line, but I won't try it, so. This game's so hard, but so fun. Who's telling you just drop down? Nope. Alright, so ziplining is a no-go. So unfair, and the fall damage is pretty darn realistic, but for the fact that you don't do parkour rolls, which don't deduct any damage at all, and well, you know, ends in massive death. I mean, they should do parkour rolls, and that would mean they could easily survive a jump from here to there without that bed right there. Instead, they have to go away! And boom. Also, there's like... And somehow I survive it, but it don't matter because, you know, it still kills me because the game's a jerk. Alright. I don't understand. I'm stuck.
How late are you in today? How late are you in the office today? Oh, okay.
That was kind of a...
Well... I think in this one setting would help. But if not, I'll probably have to give you a call back tomorrow morning sometime.
I can only get over there, but yeah. Yeah. I don't know, it's bad. It's just an egg. There's clothes and ropes and zip blankets. Alright, so you need a zip blanket in order to zip line. Which means you need a zip line to get around that. Which also means, and also, alright, so I need to. Wow, this map's actually a little detailed. That's not enough. Considering the fact that you can't go anywhere without a zipline, making travel literally impossible is not the goal of parkour, my friend. It's actually to make travel faster. I did not know I could do that! Oh well. I'm no vice now, apparently. Okay. Alright, so I can get hurt easily. just gonna spam this here.
It is working. I disabled the one thing. What I'll do is I'll take what I'm doing here and just pass that on to some of the other guys, see if they need the same problem.
Yeah, this game is crap. So, you know, this is this game. And let's go on to the next game. This, oh god. I doubt this is gonna be well made. Alright, here we go. I bet this game seems to be unmade. It could have been made.
Yes, sir.
But I don't know.
What are you boys doing now?
I'm just trying to finish up here.
Loading. Let me just keep loading. Alright, so. So I can stomp on people. That's easy. And he also does that. I guess Waybig just does that. That's right. And now there's like 50 Waybigs. Oh god, massive lag. Also, I'm not sure if you can punch in this. Oh nope.
It's me too, do it.
This seems pointless. Chewy, seriously? Little pooch. Can I? There's nothing about this one that's nothing special about this. He's really stinking fast. Alright, can I, like, exit this? Special about this guy. nothing but really fast. I did do an attack in here, and I've been pressing that button multiple times. Oh, hey, look, you can go right through the very car that you see all the time. I only got to do anything once with this guy, and now I can't do anything at all by running around. So he's basically the Flash. That's about it. Game mode, obviously. Alright, so you can change the color of the matrix. I don't like it too much, because that's fine. You can even change the... I might as well make it blue. I don't think I'm going to need this one, so I'm just going to reset and download another crappy game. Pretty darn cool. Something. Alright, that was, That monk is weak. Alright, I'm dead. That's great. Alright, so... Team on me. This game is crap. And what? Next, on to the next game that we find. Why is Roblox so cancerous? I will never know. I've been exhausted lately, guys. Oh god. I don't want to. Anything? I'm gonna try my best to avoid clickbaiters because they're annoying. A lot of these seem pretty boring. This video won't take long. Even if I can use 30 minutes. I can't tell how long I'm recording, so sorry about this. That's my friends. Alright, we got about enough to visit one more game, so there you go. Any good games, I only got like 4 or 5 more minutes here. Just planning to make like 3-minute video with a new browser and a few Roblox games here and there, and you know it's endless, so hey, whatever. Most of these games are crappy. Hey, GTA 5 and Roblox game, we gotta know that game's gonna be not good. Well, let's see if it is at least half decent. Oh, we get a knife. See, that's pretty darn good. Can we, like, even... Oh, yep. You can kill people. That's great. See, oh, you got a free car here. Oh, people trying to knife fight me. Failures. Alright, so... Yeah, this game seems crappy, as always. I'm pretty sure they made a half-decent one at one point. sucks at everything. Well, there's no point to it being called GTA then. Goodbye. Alright, well, that was Browse and Roblox. Let me know in a comments if you like it. I'll do more. And sorry about me being so boring lately because, you know, I'm tired a lot. There you go. See you guys in the next video. Stay frosty.